Did you notice this Easter egg in the Bob's Burgers movie?
No. I'm sorry.
A graffiti marking of Ghost Boy can be seen in the background while Tina and Jean help Luis look for someone in the movie. This is a reference to season 6, episode 2 of the show, The Landship, where the same graffiti starts springing up all around the kids' school.